in 2020 is when I began Zihanga Limited. Our model begins with waste recycling. Why do we recycle waste? Our main objective is to make neighborhoods clean. Our first place where we have been sourcing our waste is a slaughterhouse that used to dump the waste next to a community. We also take waste from landfills, such as Kangemi landfill. The landfill is huge, and you can imagine the amount of emission, the greenhouse gas emissions that is actually being produced in that. Since a young age, I've always been passionate about impact. And impact is a thing that has always driven me in terms of wanting to have a future of impactful jobs. I was introduced to BSF when I was in my third year by my professor, Wachana, and he informed me about the goals that BSF have. He talked about youth employment, waste management, and he also talked about something that is usually in demand, over 80,000 metric tons at that time. I looked and I said, 30 years from now, this will actually be one of the best or most imagined industry in the world. It was futuristic, and that's why I entered into BSF farming. At the moment, we have trained more than 350 youths in this farm alone. We are actually trying to enter into a program where we'll be able to train over 700 youths on BSF rearing and also supply them with BSF starter kits. This means that we'll be an outgrower farm in terms of enabling them to be outgrowers in the future. And as we bring the insects, they farm for us the insects, as we value add the insects into feeds.
As you can see right here is where we mix organic waste. So we mix the waste and other forms of waste. Then we get the desired output of the feed that we require to feed the BSF insects.
The beauty about the insect industry, that organic waste that you're recycling, zero waste actually comes out. So we bring in waste, we remove no waste. So that gap has actually been finished, because that waste is now recycled with the insect, produces protein and also frass fertiliser. Our product has various benefits. We have three products. We talk about foliar fertiliser and also feeds. Feeds is one of the major components and major product in this farm, where we value add for pigs and also for chicken. And in the pig industry, the challenges they experience is that the quality of feeds they actually feed to the animal is usually bad. As he hunger, our feed, what we supply right now, helps him to have this product market ready in 5.5 months to 6 months.
So at the initial stages, we were using a normal feed that we purchased from different sellers. But after some time, we came to learn about Zihanga feeds. We have been using the Zihanga feeds, which now they incorporated black soldier fly larvae. There have been a very big change and improvement from what we've been having. In terms of production capacity, they are delivering 2 to 3 tons every week. So they're in a position to deliver. We have never failed to receive feeds from them.
Zihanga has various partners. We receive support from Rockefeller. ISIPE, also being a research institute, they have done lots of help. Our largest support has been from Adelphi through IKEA Foundation. They are the ones who have been able to enable us to value add. The farm can actually generate income by itself. Machinery for value adding, machinery for drying. Those are the things that are actually preventing us to be able to penetrate through the market. Also increasing our capacity to recycle waste. We're actually the first company to produce insect-based feeds and sell it for profit. Now we are going into the next stage of being the first company to develop insect-based premix. And reason why we're able to do this, we're able to standardize our production. We're even able to standardize our outgrowers production, enable to have the data in terms of what nutrients it will have and what ingredients they will be feeding. And this is our 10-year plan in terms of entering into the feed concentrate business.